Hello, all the students of standard 2. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in maths and science, you are doing it on time. Today I am going to tell you one important thing, that your first term online examination means it will start in the second week of September. So whatever syllabus are there, that will be uploaded on your school website by the 1st of September. So I just want to say, whatever chapter I am teaching you, means your syllabus will be chapter 1 to 5. So whatever I am teaching you, please read and learn it, because the exam it is for only for MCQ question, okay? Multiple choice question. There will be MCQ question. So whatever MCQ are there, focus on MCQ, not a question answer. All the MCQ in the blanks and whatever tools are there. And please read it, because this is very important for exam. So today I am going to start first chapter, that is chapter 6, Food for Health. Okay? New chapter, Food for Health. Why is food important for us? Okay. Until and unless we will not take good food, if you will eat every day some food, your health will be bad. So that's why food is very important for our health. So look at the picture, read the clues and fill in the blank. One, number one is saying, I am a long and yellow fruit. I am a long and yellow fruit. You peel me to eat me. What am I? Okay, I am long. Very easy. Banana is long and yellow, and we are peeling it first, then we are eating. First answer is banana. Number two, hens and ducks lay me. I am hard outside but soft inside. What am I? Hens and ducks lay. Okay? And hard. Egg outside shell is hard and the inside shell and inside is very soft. Second answer is eggs. Third, I am white. If you drink me every day, you will have a strong bones. What am I? White. If you will drink, drinking them. So in drinks, what is white? Meat. And if you will eat, your strong, there will be strong teeth and strong bones. Number third answer is meat. So now we need food to grow and stay healthy. So let us learn about the different types of food that we should eat to stay fit and healthy. First, in page number, come to page number 65, food groups. Okay, so our body gets nourishment. Nourishment means food necessary for health and growth. Our body gets nourishment from different fruits that we eat. Some foods are good sources of energy because they help to keep us active. Some food helps us to grow. Some foods prevent us from falling ill. Based on these, the food we eat is divided into three main groups. Okay. Our body gets nourishment from different foods that we eat. Okay. Like some foods are good sources of energy. I mean, some food when you will eat, you will get energy. Some food are good sources of energy. They help to keep us active. Okay? Now some food help us to grow. Some food help us to grow. I mean, if you will eat some food, it will help us to grow also. And some foods prevent us from falling ill. Okay, like there is one course there, and an apple a day keeps the doctor away. An apple a day keeps means every day if you eating an apple in the morning, it will keep you doctors away. So that's why some foods are some foods prevent us from falling ill. Okay, some food prevent us from falling ill. So now that's why based on these food we eat divided into three main groups. Okay, based on this, food divided into three groups. Okay, based on this, food divided into three groups. First, energy giving foods. Second, bodybuilding food. Third, protective foods. Okay, first energy giving food, second bodybuilding food, and third protective food. So to remain healthy, we need to eat variety of foods from each of the above groups every day. We should eat them in right amount and also drink enough water. Okay, to remain healthy, we should eat the variety of foods. Okay, from each groups every day, and we should drink plenty of water. So what are the foods which comes in the energy giving foods, bodybuilding food, and protective food? So that we will see. First we will see energy giving foods. So first we will see energy giving food. Energy to work and play are called energy giving the foods which you eat, but they help, they give us energy to work and play. Food that gives us energy to work and play is called energy giving food. It's called energy giving foods. Now examples are what? Rice, wheat, potato, sugar, etc. Okay, these are the foods when you will eat, you will get energy to work and play. Number two is body building foods. Okay, number two is body building food. Food that make our muscles and bones strong and help us to grow. Okay, food that makes our muscles strong and help us to grow are called body building foods. Okay, it will help us to make our muscles strong. Okay, muscles and bones strong and help us to grow are called bodybuilding food. Examples are egg, meat, fish, egg, meat, milk, also such as moong, chickpea, okay, etc. Energy giving food, food that give us energy giving, energy to work and play. If you will eat rice, sweet potato and body building food, food that make our muscle and bones strong and help us to grow. Are called body building foods, egg, meat, milk, moong and chickpea, etc. Okay students, so here I am stopping, page number 65. In next classes, I will start page number 66, that is protective foods. So for now, goodbye to all of you.